Inquiry Chairman Desmond Fennell examines the machinery beneath number 4 escalator at King's Cross. Of particular interest, the trays which catch rubbish deposited on the wooden slats of the moving staircase. Cigarette butts, widely held to have started the fire, are clearly visible. Mr. Fennell said today's visit was to give him a clear picture of the scene so he could follow accounts during the inquiry. It'll be a wide-ranging investigation.
The terms of reference are simply these. First of all, to establish the circumstances of the accident. Secondly, to deal with the causes. And thirdly, to make recommendations so that we can do the best we can to see that a tragedy of this proportion never happens again.
Mr. Fennell says preliminary hearings will begin within a week, followed by the main inquiry in January. He called for anyone with any information about the disaster to contact the Department of Transport.